Wilbraham Police Department painted over graffiti on two railroad bridges over the weekend as part of Earth Day. Chief Edward Lennon and two officers were seen painting the railroad bridge on Stony Hill Road and the bridge on Boston Road near Cottage Avenue. Home Depot donated the paint and supplies, and crews from the Wilbraham DPW cleaned the area as part of the project.